You turn that mother off before I hit you.
Rip out the trees and plant your flag.
Rip out the trees.
Three words that would describe Miles for me. First word is focused. I believe he provides the focus I lack. Another one, I think he holds his cards pretty close to his chest as far as...
Good, wasn't it?
What he's thinking.
Good, wasn't it?
I think these are tricks he may have learned from people like our manager.
Talented. Impulsive.
I never not try.
Fiery.
I said, what the f*** you say?
Joey is strong. He's a physically strong person. Decisive. And I feel more decisive when I'm around him.
I would say centered.
He's got it together.
Well, I've known Miles since 89. We were in a band called Big Car. It's when our musical relationship and friendship began. And also Jeff, who's now in Fastball, was in Big Car. So it was the three of us. It has come full circle. I mean, he was out of town for a long time. I think 9 years he's been gone. When he decided to come back, we needed an auxiliary player, whether it's guitar, saxophone, bass, whatever. And he can play all those things. And we had some great auxiliary musicians come in. Kevin McKinney was in Soul Hat, phenomenal musician, can play anything. And he actually brought us all up to his level.
That'd be fine.
Louie. Beginning of playing these songs, it just had a groovier, more earthy vibe to it.
Sitting on the hood of your car, staring up at the sky, wishing on a falling star.
These songs and the way we're approaching them has a lot more soul.
You come so far.
I feel like things are really going to be good now for the band, you know. I think that we've gone through a real painful process of weeding out all these, you know, any problems of communication we had before we've pretty much gotten rid of. I feel like the band is really solid, and I feel like we're in a great spot to make music.
Keep your wig on.
Keep your wig on.
Keep your wig on.
Mike McCarthy. We worked with Mike McCarthy on this last record.
I've described Mike McCarthy before as sort of like the Dark Knight.
The Dark Knight Returns.
Excellent.
The producer.
Wow.
Awesome producer, really. I mean, doing Spoon Records and They Will Know Us by the Trail of Dead.
Mike McCarthy is kind of brooding. Emotional, has a lot of good ideas, wants to stay off the beaten path, but also loose enough to just let things flow.
Out of tune.
My favorite song on the new record is Till I Get It Right.
Till I Get It Right, and we did, we battled each other and ourselves and the song itself until we did get it right.
Till I Get It Right. Till I Get It Right, that song I love. Is it called Till I Get It Right? See, I told you I don't know anything about the songs.
Wig party?
This is the wig party.
Oh my god.
And then they play that song I love and I feel like I just can't lose. I feel like I should call you up, but I'll stay here.